Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Get some donuts, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy, halt! Civilians, move away from the tank!
Civilians in the tank, stop it!
Defensive position!
Thank you. Right, Milk China. It's Pulp. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.